Now we're going to talk about paddles and dock poles. This one happens to be a combination unit. Hopefully you'll never need the paddle part, right? But in the event you ever do in an emergency, you can deploy the paddle and you can use it to maneuver your boat into a safe area where you can then deploy your anchor and hopefully call for help and assistance. This one, you can use the T-handle as your hook, and the paddle, there's a grip to purchase. So you can use it to help somebody over or hook onto a cleat and pull the boat close to. We're also gonna talk about the telescoping dock pole. This is what most mariners use and most have on their vessel. They're real compact, but they can get real large real quickly. You're gonna use this when you're going in and around other boats or in and around a dock. You can use it to hold your boat where you need to until you get your lines on it, or you can use it to push off from your dock or push off from another boat if one gets too close and you're going slow. All of the boats at Freedom Boat Club have a dock pole and or paddle on board. We want our members to have a safe and enjoyable time out there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come up with our approach, and we're gonna come right up into the slip. I'm gonna need to grab the dock pole. We're gonna use it to grab the dock. If you think other boaters would find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.